drive through the night, really, to get to the ferry port, Roscoff. So I'm at the port, pretty knackered really, but I've got a couple of hours, so I'm going to go for a little ride, see what this town's like, or what the coast is like. Cops searched the van looking for a skinny one. Just like he was patting down the bedding. I wish I had the camera on. I always forget to put the camera on when something funny happens like that. Anyway. Where can I film?
You can film in the garage, you can't film.
Stairs?
No, in the upstairs. Could you?
Well, I'm on ferry. Let's have a look up here. This is the Amalric. Brittany ferries. And I got a cabin. The ferry car. Through. Very small bowls. €3 for a small bowl of fruit. So now I'm looking for the cabbie. But this is the impression of this compared to Channel Tunnel. And Calais. This is very pleasant. 8 4 3 4. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
It smells nice. It's all very calm. Window, and this is the window cabin. 4 beds, not very big, but it's alright. Tea and coffee, TV, air conditioning. Turn it down a bit, it's quite warm. And here, get a little bathroom
with a shower,
toilet, sink.
Back now. No turning back now, is there?
No.
You've got to wait 12 hours.
Time that begins at living time. And it's our first time over.
Practicing. They're using this boat as a training exercise. The army is still behind. Following us. Security.
Visionary who conquered these wild waters watches over our coast today.
UK border.
Guess what? I'm back home. There's a beautiful, clear, star-spangled sky out there.